I found this very cute little thingy on Etsy, and I really want it, but I'm not so sure I should buy it.
Why?
Well, for starters, it's so expensive living off of campus nowadays, and I'm not sure the seller is sustainable. It just doesn't feel responsible.
It sounds like Mama needs a treat.
Everyone needs a treat to get through the day, Emily.
Knock, knock, knock. Ding dong. Who's that? It's self-care, babe. Let her in.
This whole ethical consumerism thing, it's impossible.
And exhausting.
No treat is safe, babe. Like, okay, those innocent little Starbucks runs?
Pure plastic.
You'd might as well just shove a Molotov cocktail up a baby sea turtle's ass until it cries, Uncle!
Uncle! Uncle, no!
That was the baby sea turtle. Okay, so how about you go to your local coffee shop and try to order a coffee there instead?
Psych, bitch! Most locals can't even afford that latte. But because you bought it, now rent's going up and little Timmy can't even afford college and he has to go to military school.
Uh-oh, looks like someone's just upheld the military-industrial complex.
Let's just hope they have car seats for tanks.
You see, Emily?
Yeah. I don't know.
Look, stressing about institutions beyond our consumption does nothing for anybody. All it does is wear on your mental health.
Yeah. You're right. Honestly, you guys, I'm really tired.
No.
It's okay, babe. Just buy it. It's okay. It's okay. It's okay. It's okay. It's okay.
No. Okay, guys.
Okay. No. Consumption under capitalism!
Wow. Oh. Wow. Oh. Scrumptious. Speak on that.
Feel the rain on your skin. No one else can feel it for you. Only you can let.
That's good. Cut.
Who's that? It's self-care. Let her in, babe.
That's right. This whole ethical consumerism thing, it's impossible.
And exhausting.
That's right, babe. Like, okay, how about you go on your little innocent Starbucks runs?
Pure plastic.
It's like you'd might as well shove a Molotov cocktail up a baby sea turtle's ass until it cries, Uncle!
Uncle! Uncle, no!
That was the baby sea turtle.
Can we do that again where you punch in on that line? Okay,
that.
So, yeah. Go from, take your little innocent morning star baby friend.
That's right, babe. Like, if you... No, sorry, what's... One more sec. Oh.
Hold on.
Davis.
Davis be like, was the baby sea turtle. Okay. It's like, what if instead you go to your local coffee shop and order a coffee there?
Psych, bitch. Most locals can't even afford that latte. But because you've bought it, now rent's going up. And little Timmy has to join the military just to afford college.
Uh-oh. Looks like someone's just upheld the military industrial complex.
Let's just hope they make car seats for tanks.
You see, Emily?
Yeah. I don't know.
Look, stressing about institutions beyond our consumerism does nothing for anybody. All it does is wear on your mental health.
Yeah, you're right. You know what, guys? I'm really tired.
No. No, 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 no. It's not your fault.
Oh,
it's okay, babe. Just buy it. It's okay. It's okay. It's okay. It's okay. It's okay.
No. Okay, guys.
Speak on that. If I ain't got you, baby, if I ain't got you. Yes.
One last run with the finger up high.
If I... Uh-oh, looks like someone's just upheld the military-industrial complex.
About institutions beyond our consumption does nothing for anybody. Mm. All it does is weigh on your mental health.
You know what? You're right. Honestly, guys, I'm tired.
No. Just buy the thing, babe. It's okay. It's okay.
Really?
It's okay.
No ethical consumption under capitalism.
will you guys do that one more time?
Yes.
From picking up the wine glasses.
It's here, babe.
No ethical consumption under capitalism.
Wow. Oh. Scrumptious.
Mm-hmm. Wow. Is that like pear?
Mm-hmm. I'm getting pear. I'm getting citrus.
Speak on that.
Will you start humming a hymn to yourself, James?
Mm-hmm. Sing it, baby. Serenade me.
La-di-da-di-dum, bum, bum.
camera. One cunt, take one.
That was two. Well, is there a two in there?
Oh. It's a one.
That looks like a two. Okay.
Okay, can you move your laptop a little, Courtney, out of there?
This one?
Yeah.
Oh, wait. Yeah. Wait, I'm so sorry. Is it going to mess with stuff if it, like...
No. Okay. You're not. Okay. Okay.
Yep. Also, this wine glass is going to go on
there. Do you want me to move my wine glass?
No.
I just want to make sure we have all the headspace. Yeah. All right. Action. Start the laugh.
Gow. Can we be real for a second?
Camelot. Okay. One Baba Ganoush, take two.
Guys, can we be real for a second?
Yes.
Well, I just found this very cute little thingy on Etsy, mm-hmm. and I really want it. But I'm just not sure I should buy it.
Why?
Well...
Hold for sound.
Why?
Well, for starters, it's so expensive living off campus nowadays. And I don't even know if the seller is sustainable. I mean, it just doesn't feel responsible.
It sounds like Mama needs a treat.
Everyone needs a treat to get through the day, Emily.
Knock knock. Ding dong. Who is it? It's self-care, babe. Let her in.
Trust me, this whole ethical consumerism thing, it's impossible.
And exhausting.
No treat is safe, babe. Like, okay, your innocent little Starbucks runs.
Pure plastic.
It's like you might as well just shove a Molotov cocktail up a baby sea turtle's ass until it cries, Uncle!
Uncle! Uncle! What? It's not funny.
Do the uncle bit again?
Uncle! Uncle!
That was the baby sea turtle.
Sorry, one more time. Will you cough at the end?
Cough?
Yeah.
Yes, yes.
Okay, one more time.
Okay. Okay. Uncle! Uncle, no!
Okay, so you think, ooh, let me just go to my local coffee shop and order there instead.
Psych, bitch! Most locals can't afford that latte. But because you bought it, now rent's going up and little Timmy has to go to military school just to afford college.
Uh-oh, looks like someone's just upheld the military-industrial complex.
Let's hope they make car seats for tanks, bitch.
You see, Emily?
Will you go from the affording college line?
Yeah.
You see, Emily?
Do you see?
Oh.
Psych, bitch! Hang on, sorry. Psych, bitch! Most locals can't even afford that latte. But because you bought it, now rent's going up and little Timmy can't even afford college and he has to go to military school.
Uh-oh, looks like someone's just upheld the military-industrial complex.
Let's just hope they have car seats for tanks.
You see, Emily?
Yeah? I don't know.
Look, stressing about institutions beyond our consumption does nothing for anybody. All it does is wear on your mental health.
Yeah, you're right. Honestly, guys, I'm tired.
Do the lean in one more time. Not super, so it's still funny, but
yeah.
Not super sarcastic. Like,
yeah.
Really like,
yeah. Okay. Yeah.
No.
No. No. No. No.
Just buy the thing, babe. It's okay. It's okay. It's okay.
It's okay.
ethical consumption under capitalism.
Wow.
Oh, that's. Oh, is it? Is that apple?
Chop chop. Oh. Some kind of undernotes, for sure.
Speak on that.
The aroma, it's very sweet.
That's good. Oh, that's so good.
Do you remember you have a beer?
Can I spill it now?
Yeah.
On my shirt? Oh, you know. That's liquid gold.
Cut.
Oh my god.
This is a little hard given that it's like the blocking, but when you say like just buy the thing, babe, you might need to pop out a little bit because Courtney's covering you. But if we can't do it, it's okay.
I'll do it. I'll try that.
One bitch, take one.
This whole.
Alright, let me get this little frame.
Hold on. Call actions. Give me a second. Hey, Xanthe, can you smooth up your face mask a little bit?
Yes.
Especially on the under eyes. Yeah, that's great.
You'd mind as well shove.
All right, and action. Oh, hold for sound.
Uncle.
Okay.
Good.
Cheat more towards this way, Xanthe, like 45 degrees.
Okay. Oh, wow. Action, take off your mask.
Coffee there instead.
Oh, God.
Can you be real for a second?
But because you bought it, now rent's going up.
Well, I just found this very cute
looks like
little
someone's
thing
just upheld the industrial
and I really want it. But I'm not so sure I should
looks
buy
like
it.
Someone's just upheld the military industrial
code. Well, for starters, it's so expensive living off campus nowadays.
Let's just hope they have car seats.
And I don't know if the seller's even sustainable. It just doesn't feel responsible.
It sounds like Mama needs a treat.
I don't know.
Everyone needs a treat to get through the day, Emily.
Stressing about institutions beyond
All it does is wear on your
mental health. Xanthe, will you keep your face more open towards the camera? Angle?
Yeah, let's try.
I think we should maybe just cut another take. Yeah.
This is not tail slate.
Were you not just taking for that last one?
I was, yeah, then we cut.
Okay. This we don't need another one then. I thought you were telling me to leave it.
Just buy the thing, babe. It's okay. It's okay.
Really?
It's okay.
No ethical consumption under capitalism.
Will you guys do that one more time? Yes. From picking up the wine glasses. If you're good.
No ethical consumption under capitalism.
Scrumptious.
Mm-hmm. Wow. Is that like pear?
Mm-hmm. I'm getting success.
Speak on that.
Did you start humming a hymn to yourself, James?
Sing it, baby.
La di da di dum bum bum.